I'm not a big Florida guy, you know. Well, I mean,
it's a lovely state, though.
Yeah, but you know, you go down there to see your parents, and right. you know, you end up in a hot tub with your father and three or four really old men. You know, it's not a shot out of the Club Med brochure. And old guys, you know, they're old guys, and they get out of that
How
water.
Old is your father?
Well, they're, you know, some of these guys are, well, that's the thing, they go to Florida, because no matter how old you are, there's somebody older than you.
I see.
You know
what I mean? Yeah.
I'm 100, he's 1,000. You know, so you feel young. But a hot tub is not the, because they, you know, their bodies, they look like an ad for Gravity, some of these uh-huh. guys. Yeah. You know, they, and those bathing suits they have, they get the, fathers have those matching, the two-piece, the big one, and the matching terry cloth jacket. All fathers yeah. get this. I've never seen it for sale anywhere. Every father has this pair. And they make you wear it, you know, if you forget your suit. So he says, you need trunks? I've got trunks for you. Why don't you wear them? Fathers don't wear, they wear trunks, which uh-huh. is the same thing a tree would wear if it went swimming. So, you know, I said, Dad, I can't, you know, I look ridiculous. Oh, you're in the water, no one will see it, mm-hmm. you know. So you get in the water and it's like, you know, floating around me somewhere. I don't even know where I am inside of it. You know, you bump into somebody, you know, no, I'm parasailing. I'm waiting for the boat to come around again. I'll be going up in the air. So.